Mr. Robustus!
Ugh. I've been in your basement doing things. Naughty things.
I'm trying to take a nap.
After the horrendous failure of Quaternary World.
What are you talking about? It's doing just fine.
I went about acquiring the bones of the Indomitable Horror Show.
What bones? The platypus is still alive.
Before the volcanic eruption, of course.
What eruption? The volcano on Site A isn't active. I consulted with top geologists.
And I created this. Behold, the Indo-Horror. Look, it's smaller and deadlier, and it has a sleek gold racing stripe.
Please don't get glitter everywhere.
It's a good thing I was able to move some of our other species off the island, lest they face the bitter taste of re-extinction.
There is a Site B, you know.
By having them delivered to the basement dungeon.
Wait, what basement dungeon?
Now they're just waiting to be put up for auction later today.
For auction?
Oh no, your granddaughter just released them all.
What? Why?
She found out a horrible secret, which I told her.
I'm a clone of your deceased daughter. And now I stand in solidarity with all clones everywhere.
Listen.
Uh-huh.
My daughter.
Yeah?
Who is your biological mother.
Uh-huh.
Is still alive.
Oh.
Well, I guess it's kind of annoying that some of the animals escaped. I guess some of the smaller ones might become a bit of an ecological menace. But the larger ones should be relatively easy to bring under control.
Oh no. The Indo-Horror has escaped my supervision. It never had a mother. So it's basically a raging psychopath. Hide under your sheets, Mr. Robustus. It may be the last bit of false hope you can manage to muster as the Indo-Horror prepares to do you in.
Granddaughter, could you please see Dr. Millenii out so I can finish my nap?
Come on, Dr. Millenii, I'll take you back to your secret basement lab.
No! How could you possibly know about my secret basement lab? I'll have to lock you up in the dungeon or something.
Okay, step away from Dr. Millenii, dear. Mr. Cabazai!
Yoink! We have entered a new era. Welcome to Quaternary World.
Would you shut up?